He's Navin Chawla, retired Indian civil servant who died.